Back on Eyewitness News, Pittsburgh police are investigating after a football fan dies at the Steelers game. Officials say the man fell off of the escalator at the Agrisure Stadium just after the game against the New York Jets Sunday. The man was rushed to the hospital in critical condition, where he later died from his injuries. The stadium is home to both the Steelers and the University of Pittsburgh football team.